Demi Lovato has had a very public dating life, and she isn't shy about sharing it. Maybe it's because she tends to be, in her words, the first one to make the move. She bragged in a 2018 interview with InStyle, "I'm always the one who says, 'Let me get your number,' or I slide into their DMs on Instagram." With that kind of confidence, it's no wonder Hollywood stars have been lining up to get to know the singer. She's been connected to actor Cody Lindley, to Miley Cyrus's older brother and musician Trace Cyrus, and to Joe Jonas of the Jonas Brothers before embarking on a lengthy relationship with Wilmer Valderrama that ended in 2016. Lovato dated UFC fighter Luke Rockhold in 2016, MMA fighter Guillerme Bomba Vosconcelos in 2017, designer Henry Levy in 2018, Bachelor Nation alum Mike Johnson in October 2019, and then model Austin Wilson by December of that same year. In March 2020, Us Weekly reported that the Anyone singer was dating actor Max Eric, and in the blink of an eye, those two were racing toward what seemed like their happily ever after. Unfortunately, this red-hot romance quickly turned stone cold. An inside source told Us Weekly in March 2020 that the confident crooner and the Young and the Restless star were cozying up at Lovato's home in Los Angeles. A source told E! News at the time, "Demi and Max have been seeing each other for a few weeks now. They have been quarantining together at Demi's house, and it's going really well."
I fell in love with him the night I met him, so I knew that I wanted to quarantine with him.
Of course, in true Lovato fashion, the two weren't shy about their affections or their brief living situation. Alongside a shirtless Instagram photo taken inside Lovato's home, the soap star wrote, "When you realize you should have packed more for your quarantine stay," to which Lovato responded, "Fine by me." It wasn't long before Lovato and Eric took another major step in their relationship. By July 2020, about 4 months after they reportedly began dating, Demi Lovato and Max Eric were engaged to be married. On July 23rd, 2020, Lovato posted a series of romantic beach photos with Eric to Instagram, along with a heartfelt message, "When I was a little girl, my birth dad always called me his little partner," something that might have sounded strange without his Southern cowboy-like accent. "To me, it made perfect sense, and today that word makes perfect sense again, but today I'm officially going to be someone else's partner." In a corresponding and equally emotional caption, the four-time Emmy-nominated actor wrote, "You are every love song, every film, every lyric, every poem, everything I could ever dream of, and then some, in a partner in life. Words cannot express how infinitely in love with you I am forever and always, and then some. I cannot spend another second of my time here on Earth without the miracle of having you as my wife." But roughly 2 months later, the couple's wedding plans had reportedly disintegrated, and the engagement was allegedly called off. What could possibly have happened to sour all those sweet feelings? As of this video, Demi Lovato and Max Eric have not yet commented on the status of their relationship, but an insider told People the engagement is finished. It was a tough decision, but Demi and Max have decided to go their separate ways to focus on their respective careers. They have respect and love for one another, and will always cherish the time they spent together. An E! News insider claimed that people close to Demi shared, quote, their doubts about Max's intentions, and by September 2020, controversy was tarnishing their relationship's shiny veneer. Controversial tweets surfaced that supposedly featured Eric calling fellow pop star Selena Gomez prettier than Lovato. Though Lovato suggested the tweets were phony, the scuttlebutt seemed to strike a nerve. She tweeted, "It's really sad when people fake images to put women against each other. If women have conflict, that's between them, not you. Yes, it's easier to tear apart celebrities and their relationships because 2020 sucks. It's only gonna stay terrifying until we address it all and work on solutions together." The sober singer also wrote about having, quote, compassion for those who are so horrified at the reality of 2020 that they gotta distract themselves with doctored images in order to not focus on how bad these times are. Sheesh, will Demi's heart ever catch a break? Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite celebrity relationships are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.